investor says, I'm worried that my portfolio will be going to zero. Is it possible that the value of my investment in my mutual fund can go to zero? Number one. And number two, what happens if it actually goes to zero? Now, this is a real concern, right? Yeah. I mean, imagine.
Yeah, no, so you know, when prices are falling, theoretically it looks like, 100 can become 50 and 50 can become zero and, you know, those kind of things. But it never goes to zero. It has never gone to zero because you're dealing in a portfolio. You know, see, look, the value of one stock, and we have seen some stocks, you know, what we call penny stocks, the value of some stocks can become zero. But in my whole career, I have not seen more than once or twice that in any portfolio that I have come across, mm-hmm. that a stock has become, or at least in any company that I have been working, I have not come across a situation where a stock has become zero really, but maybe barring one or two examples where certain companies actually blow apart because of, say, corporate governance issues, etc. But I'm sure the question from the ET Money subscriber is not related to one company or two companies. He's obviously questioning about diversified portfolios. And by and large, the portfolios that we own are full of high quality companies, anywhere between 20 to 25 companies in a portfolio. So yes, on the specific question, one stock or two stocks can head south quite seriously. And unless and until it is because the business is completely fudged up or because of some governance issues, other than that, I have never seen a stock becoming zero. You know, businesses, look, the best of businesses, they go through cycles. They go through good times and they go through bad times. We all work for corporates. I'm sure the subscriber also works for some company or has his own business. And it's in the basic nature of economies and businesses and sectors and companies to go through cycles and to go through ups and downs. But just because a stock falls 20%, 30% or 40%, because say business prospects are not looking good, or sometimes the market is treating business prospects as if it's doomsday. So stock prices can go up and down. But I can tell you one thing, that the business potential determines the stock price. The stock price doesn't necessarily determine the business potential. So when businesses go through cycles, stock prices can go up and down. But the fact that a stock price has declined doesn't mean that the business is bad. Right. And generally, or factually, it can never happen that a stock price goes to zero unless a business is completely blown apart. So most important point, straight answer, if you're in a mutual fund portfolio, NAVs can fall 10, 20, 30% depending on what segment of the market you're invested in, but it's not going to become zero.
Fair. Great. The other aspect of this correction is that a lot of articles stating that this is much steeper than the earlier ones,
yeah.
and it's already about 40% from the peak,
yeah.
and is it a repeat of 2008? So I think the nearest memory actually, drives these conversations,
yeah.
these thoughts of fear, and it's not that, often that these corrections happen,
yeah.
right? So
mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.